holy peace.
Our first speaker for today is also the youngest speaker for the program. Fatima Salim Kodia was born on 13th March 2006. She's only 4 years and 3 months old. Presently in Junior KD, she aspires to be a dynamic teacher, inshallah. Fatima is a very bright, cheerful, and a very creative child. She is focused at such a young age. She is a keen observer and a quick learner. Honesty and humbleness is an integral part of her nature. She has the art of winning the people's heart by her simplicity. Her hobbies are coloring, reading storybooks, and watching Dr. Zakir Naik's DVDs. Her ambition is to be a da'i and spread the word of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and bring people from darkness to light. Brothers and sisters, guess what is the greatest gift bestowed by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala on the Muslims? What is better than the wealth and the treasure of this world? Yes, it is the gift of hidayah. Yes, it is the gift of iman. Yes, it is the gift of faith. For without knowing Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, our creator,